The man only showed up because I took my leave. And then he had the audacity to come back and convince people to call him the greatest of all time. Now let's be honest here, John. You already know who the GOAT is. It's the tribal chief, Roman Reigns. But we've ran into this before and we've handled it, so we're gonna do it again. Leave, or we're gonna make you leave.
A lot of energy in here tonight, a lot of anticipation for what's about to happen. WWE is always unpredictable, and with SmackDown, you can never tell. And with Roman Reigns and John Cena in the same ring, well, who knows what's next? I'm about to throw you a curveball. Not here to challenge you, I'm here to acknowledge you. 1,138 days you've held that championship. And in my mind, no matter what an announcer says, that is the greatest accomplishment of all time. And it is earned. I am not here to challenge you tonight because I haven't earned it. But I do know someone who has.
Let me talk to you. You pissing your pants yet? You're Roman, right? You're the head of the table, right? Yeah. You're the tribal chief, right? Yeah. You're a defending champion, right? No, no. I'll tell you what you are. Right now, you're a man standing in my way. Oh, my God, I'm sorry, man. How rude of me. I didn't even introduce myself. Because, you know, while you've been sitting at home on the couch for the last month and a half, and you wear that gold title around your waist, things have changed just a little bit. So I tell you what, Tulsa, tell them whose game this is. Very proud of you. I gave you a couple months and they say your name now. But let's be honest here. Over 1,100 days as champ, I've done things that you would never imagine in this business. What makes you think you could ever stand in the ring with me? Honest, I mean, who the hell you think you are standing in my ring right now? Talking like that's a good way to get yourself referred to in the past tense. So I'll put it to you like this. Who am I to be in this ring with you? I'm the fastest rising star in SmackDown history. I'm the man who's walked right in here and told him no!
Hasn't been champ for over 1,100 days by making impulsive decisions.
Forget about Cena. Handle him.
Roman just gave Solo his marching orders.
For those of y'all that don't speak moron, he just said me and him tonight. So I tell you what, you want to come on down here and get stomped out, yeah? Then come on down, because I'll turn your ass upside down and use you as a mop. And that's not an insult, that is just a fact of life, yeah?
Well, let's make this match official. LA Knight wants to prove himself to Roman Reigns. He can do that tonight.